A very good morning to all of you. And as promised, like in continuation of the data structures, I am putting another video today. So this video will be divided into different parts, which I'll be uploading one by one. So the last video talked about like what are data structures and what are its types. Now today what we will discuss is basically we will talk about its operations, about the operations on data structures. Alright, so I'll just give an introduction today. So there are basic operations that are performed in the data structures. So let's talk about them one by one. So the first thing which we will be talking about is the insertion. Okay, so what do you mean by insertion? It actually means addition of a new data element in a data structure, right? So basically you are adding a new data element in data structure. All right. Now, the second thing is we talk about is deletion. So as the name says, it means what? It means removal. Okay, so removal of what? Removal of a data element from the data structure. All right, and the data element is searched for before it is removal. So when you have to search a data or something, so basically we need the third operation, which is called searching. Okay, so searching basically it involves for the specified data element in a data structure. Searching means what? You are searching for a particular thing, right? So that is why we say that specified. So these are the keywords to remember, right? So specified data element in data structure. So what are you doing? You are searching the specified data, a particular value. Okay. Then the fourth one is traversal. Okay. When we talk about this, so here it means processing all the data elements of it one by one. Traversal means one by one. You are traversing, correct? So you can say traversal means processing all the data elements. Can you see here? All. Okay. All the data elements of it one by one. So see, insertion, you are putting a new data, like one data. Deletion is you are removing one, like one data element. Searching is also you are searching for a particular. But traversal, what is the keyword here? All. Like you are traversing to all the data elements one by one. All right. So this is the fourth operation which we will be learning. Now we talk about the fifth one, and that is basically sorting. Okay. So what do you mean by sorting? Sort karna, correct? So basically arranging. So bas, it is so easy for it. So we talk about arranging the data elements of a data structure in a specified order, correct? Yes. So specified order, basically it can be ascending order or descending order. So you will learn more of it. So that's the basic definition. So sorting means arranging them, and arranging how? In the specified order is called sorting. So you can write here is called sorting. All right, and the sixth operation which you will be learning during this course will be merging. So what do you mean by merging? It is actually combining the elements of two similar data structures to form a new data structure of the same type. Please remember, it has to be same type. So when you are saying, basically you are combining the elements of two similar data structures. So of two similar data structures. Okay. So this is how it will go. So let me just take you over here about the linear lists. Okay. So this is just, I'm introducing over here. So linear list, when you talk about, it is a data structure whose elements form a sequence, right? So basically, when you are talking about linear, it is in the form of a sequence, right? So when you have to travel, say an array is what? It stores a list of finite number of data elements which are in the same form. So here what happen is, like, what exactly is this is linear list size. When you talk about, it is basically UB minus LB plus 1. So what do you mean UB here? It is actually the upper bound. LB means the lower bound, correct? So what does that mean? Okay, so I will explain you with an example. Suppose there is a linear list or an array which has the elements numbered like this, like minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, like this, 0, and then 1, 2, and say 15. Theek hai? So now what is UB over here? UB is 15. What is LB here? The lower bound, that is minus 7. And what is the array length? What do you talk here? What is the array length? Just now I have told you this formula. So we will apply. So what is UB? 15 minus, what is LB? Minus 7 plus 1. So when you talk about, it becomes 7 plus 1, which is equal to 23. Correct? So this is a kind of linear list. You are clear with the linear list. Abhi linear list mein actually we will be learning about two kinds of searching. Theek hai? So these kinds of search algorithm are the linear search, and there is a binary search. Okay, so we will be discussing about both the searches in the next video. Till then, stay tuned, and I'll be uploading the video very soon. Thank you so much.